Hello, how are you going all today? I'm gonna save those books. Yeah, right. Let's go back into hell. Let me go over there. So I've despawned the errant cave spiders. That's why I said the errant ones. Now I actually know where the spawner is. Nothing, but we'll find some new cave here, so I'm not crawling with fuckers. That's a regular spider. Cool. Seriously, still the weirdest mine shaft I've ever seen. This doesn't like go, like the good shit just doesn't go very far. I really don't care about him. They're regular spiders. I knew they were. Good change, good change. A lot of Arctic changes I'm like, are questionable to me, but good change, good change. It's cruelest that this is Y17. But there's heaps of lava pools around, so way off with the spiders. Oh, maybe not. Maybe they're... maybe they're in this direction. Above, though. In there. I don't need to go in there, so let's not... up there too. Okay. Good to know where they are. This is nice. Damn. You're nothing. Come on, the bad boy. I've got an inventory space, pick that up. I do now. Six levels? And no torches. Okay, cool. Here we go. Probably get two of them here. Well, I reckon I got enough levels around. Fuck it, let's consolidate inventory space right like that. And go back and mine these levels over here. I've been trying to be more efficient with my levels, especially in FFA. Brody, kill two. Brody's pretty good. Why is he killing all the guys I can kill? That's not fair. There's some for the rest of us, Brody. Awesome, with no levels left. Okay, well, I have no levels. I was gonna do some enchanting, but I have no levels. So let's go get some. About five, and then I'll drop a few level one enchants. That'll just draw the attention of guys I don't want to draw the attention of. Let's go through here. Could have been lit on fire there, but I didn't because I'm a gun. Hey! Fuck. There's another spider nest over here, cool. Oh yeah, I was here before. Lava down here, so there's a lava pool down here. Lit it off twice. This spider's about. There's no spiders in the ravine there. Okay. Awesome. And a nice cheeky little cave here, I think. Ooh. Yes, we're doing this. Block behind it. Grab those arrows, please. Get rid of the bones. Alright. Safe. Because you just end up taking a fuck ton of damage down here. One thing I have not found, diamonds. I've been real unlucky on them. Those Arctics just got low rates, but I don't think it does. I've found diamonds on Arctic before, so. I've noticed how I mine full diamond or full iron. There's nothing between in FFAs. Looking up. All for nothing. Actually, there might be more lava pool that way. Get more this way? I think so. Well, just been thinking of almost. I've almost had a good cave. Whole game. Almost. Like, this is good, but it could be better if I didn't have. Fuck, tons of spiders everywhere. Last time, I'm not sure there's a point checking over here. I think there's a point. There must be spiders there. Yeah. There'll just be spiders. Not coming in from that angle. Regardless. There's also spiders right at the end here. It's just blocking me every direction I go. Really frustrating. Spiders up here too. That was dangerous. It's frustrating me now. There it is. Motherfucker. That's way too close. Your depths, they will just shred me. Sluggy. So two people got all the kills. It's interesting. I just need to find some new cave. Okay, well, we can retrace, go back through the old cave. Pretty fucked. Same two people every time. Okay, what am I gonna do here? I've got sharp 3, power 3. I'll chuck out some bullshit for a start. Progeon boots. Really? Has that always been like that? No, I don't want to use the books because I use them on diamond pieces if I find any. Which I've got to be honest, it's not looking likely at this stage once I find something good. Because, like, I've found good stuff. It just has been bullshit. There's also a spider thing over here somewhere. Oh, just here. That scared the fuck out of me. Thanks for watching. See you next time.